overgrown lust for violence and destruction. Sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're... You're actually a normal part of any human mind!
You shouldn't be!
Take his breath.
You brought this upon yourself. Ah! What dares block my flow?
I don't know, lady. Have you tried eating prunes?
The problem is she's all twisted up in knots. I got something that'll help you. Unwind!
Looks painful.
It's okay. I have another one.
Go! Get here!
Pay for that one, lad!
You. You're just an overgrown lust for violence and destruction. Okay, that sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
You brought this upon yourself.
Take his breath.
You shouldn't be! Feed, my child! Why are you here? Ah! What dares block my flow?
I don't know, lady. Have you tried eating prunes?
The problem is she's all twisted up in knots. I got something that'll help you! Unwind!
Ooh, that looked painful.
It's okay. I have another one.
Don't give up, Poots!
Hey,
not like that!
I've got me something to show ya! You're going down the drain, you ugly clog!
Go! Quickly!
Come on, Hooter!
You're just an overgrown lust for violence and destruction. Okay, that sounded... scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
I will
defend Brulovia against all her enemies. Feed my child. This upon yourself.
Have you tried eating prunes?
The problem is she's all twisted up in knots. I got something that'll help you. Unwind!
Ooh, that looked painful.
It's okay. I have another one.
Go! Feed my child.
You look like a twisted up dish rag. Yeah, you heard me.
Get him!
Make him pay for that one, Rod!
You're just an over... grown lust for violence and destruction. Okay, that sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
I will defend Umovia against all her enemies. Swim!
You shouldn't be.
What dares block my flow?
I don't know, lady. Have you tried eating prunes?
The problem is she's all twisted up in knots. I got something that'll help you. Unwind!
Ooh, that looked painful.
It's okay. I have another one.
Go!
Twisted up dish rag. Yeah, you heard me.
Whoa!
Not like that, Peter!
You. You're just an overgrown lust for violence. Okay, that sounded... scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
Feel his love!
You shouldn't be!
You're just an overgrown lust for violence and destruction. Sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
You shouldn't be.
Take his breath. Against all her enemies. Swim! You brought this upon yourself. What dares block my flow?
I don't know, lady. Have you tried eating prunes?
The problem is she's all twisted up in knots. I got something that'll help you. Unwind!
Ooh, that looked painful.
It's okay. I have another one.
Go! Drown the peasant!
Ah!
You're going down the drain, you big
ugly dog! Let her push you around.
You're just an overgrown... lust for violence and destruction. Okay, that sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
You shouldn't be.
Feed, my child. Upon yourself. That little boy looks hurt. What dares block my flow?
I don't know, lady. Have you tried eating prunes?
The problem is she's all twisted up in knots. I've got something that'll help you. Unwind!
Looks painful.
It's okay. I have another one.
Go! That little boy looks...
Don't give up, Poots!
Hey, Maligula! I've got a new trick I want to show you!
You're just an overgrown lust for violence and destruction. Okay, that sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
Get here! That little boy looks thirsty.
Yep. Oh, you shouldn't be.
Quickly. What dares block my flow?
Lady, have you tried eating prunes?
The problem is she's all twisted up in knots. I've got something that'll help you. Unwind!
Ooh, that looks painful.
It's okay. I have another one.
go! Feel his lungs!
You twisted up dish rag! Yeah, you heard me.
Back to your quilts, weakling!
Hey, that little old lady's inside her!
Now that you've seen that, I'm afraid I can't let you leave.
Wait, what does that even mean?
It means run!
Listen, you're a natural part of the fight-or-flight complex, but you're supposed to be smaller and stay down in the primitive brain until needed.
I am the deluge of Grolavia!
You. You're just an overgrown lust for fight. And destruction. Okay, that sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
I will defend Grolavia against all her enemies. Feel his love! You brought this upon your... Take his breath. You shouldn't be. What dares block my flow?
I don't know, lady. Have you tried eating prunes?
The problem is she's all twisted up in knots. I got something that'll help you. Unwind!
That looked painful.
It's okay. I have another one.
Go! Get it!
Let him push you around.
Hey! Over here, Swirly!
Not like that, Pooter! Don't give up, Poots!
I've got a new trick.
You. You're just an overgrown lust for violence and destruction. Okay, that sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal. Human mind.
I will defend Grolavia against all her enemies. That little boy looks thirsty. Why are you here? Swim! You shouldn't be!
You. You're just an overgrown lust for violence and destruction. Okay, that sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
I will defend Grolavia against all her enemies. Swim!
shouldn't be. You brought this upon yourself.
Have you tried eating prunes?
The problem is she's all twisted up in knots. I got something that'll help you. Unwind!
Ooh, that looked painful.
It's okay. I have another one.
Go!
You look like a twisted up dish rag. Yeah, you heard me.
Oh, go!
Don't give up!
Your quilts, weakling!
Hey, that little old lady's inside her!
Now that you've seen that, I'm afraid I can't let you leave.
Wait, what does that even mean?
It means run!
Listen, you're a natural part of the fight-or-flight complex, but you're supposed to be smaller and stay down in the primitive brain until...